Breaking, Trump issues major border wall announcement, please listen. In the wake of the jihadist attacks on a mosque in Egypt, which resulted in the deaths of 235 people and wounded 130 others, President Donald Trump has issued a renewed demand for a border wall on the U.S.-Mexico southern border, The Hill reports. With so much loss of life, we have to get tougher and smarter than ever before, and we will, Trump wrote on Twitter. Need the wall, need the ban. God bless the people of Egypt. Liberals and the establishment have fired back on Trump for this statement, mocking and berating him for the apparent stupidity of emphasizing the wall on our southern border when the Egyptian country is on the other side of the planet. Left-wingers need a reality check. Trump's wall is one of the only measures that will prevent attacks of such unthinkable casualties from ever happening on U.S. soil. The U.S. State Department and our military have confirmed that Latin America and the Caribbean are providing havens, financial and ideological support for Hezbollah jihadists. That's right, official documentation proves that jihadists have whole armies hiding in Mexico and South America, and they're coordinating with drug lords to infiltrate the southern border and take down the U.S. According to the report, terrorist groups based in the Middle East find some support in Latin America despite the geographic distance. The call to fight in Iraq or Syria drew limited numbers of recruits from Latin America and parts of the Caribbean, which offered areas of financial and ideological support for ISIS and other terrorist groups in the Middle East and South Asia. In addition, in 2016 Hezbollah maintained some financial supporters, facilitators, and sympathizers in the region that it could tap for support in building and expanding its activities there. During the first days Trump took office, he authorized construction of the border wall, but the major obstacle holding progress back are the lack of funds being granted to pay for it. It has not yet been confirmed that the Islamic State is responsible for this latest attack in Egypt. However, the region is a known hotbed for ISIS affiliates, and the targeted mosque espoused a heretical sect of Islam that has been targeted by the ultra-conservative extremists in the past. The need for a border wall is even more urgent after these attacks in Egypt, President Trump is right.